Just few hours left for the most awaited and lovely day of the year, that is Valentine's Day, which celebrates the romantic relationship of the lovers. Let's check out how our Bollywood actresses Preeti Zinta, Shilpa Shetty-Kundra, Sonam Kapoor and Sunny Leone will celebrate their Valentine's Day with their husbands. Shilpa Shetty-Kundra said she celebrates love every year. Preeti Zinta said,
"My Valentine is going to come and surprise me. So, huh? Why should I tell you? That's between me and my Valentine."
Sunny Leone told media,
"Now we are. I'm performing in Kochi, but Daniel and I will be together. So."
I'm taking her to Kochi. I invited 30,000 people. It's romantic, right? Why not?
Kochi people. I'm performing there. But I think the best thing about Valentine's Day is just being together with somebody you love. So it's great.
Sonam Kapoor Ahuja said,
"First Valentine's Day after marriage, and I'm not with my husband, unfortunately. No."
So tell us, how are you going to celebrate this Valentine with your love? Honest Report.